With our battery engineering center, we have now the opportunity to fully automated dispense various of our materials. With that, we can mimic the production processes of our OEMs. In addition to the automatic application of our materials, we are also able to handle here fully charged batteries and test them, for example, in thermal cycling. The Battery Engineering Center is closely situated to our product development. With that, we have shortened the waves and also the innovation cycles to accelerate the product development for our customers. We've not only invested in equipment, but also in additional expertise. Here, for example, we have hired additional colleagues who are able to increase our automation capabilities or our electronic know-how so that we really understand what we need to do for our customers. We can handle in the Battery Engineering Center all kinds of components. Means a fully assembled battery system, but also individual single components those systems are existing of. The customer can decide what they want to send us, so that we build up a battery system based on single components with our materials, or that we disassemble of already existing system, analyze it, and have a deeper look into what materials are used and how we can optimize that with our available materials. In addition, we are ramping up our simulation and modeling capabilities to ensure that we also support that process from a theoretical point of view. It doesn't matter if we work with a single component or with a full battery system. It's always the aim, together with our customers, to optimize the system in the end and ensure that we enhance the properties of the overall system. This will be supported not only by the automated dispensing, but also with the testing what we are offering. And that is currently one of the bottlenecks in the innovation process, because simply not enough capabilities are available to meet the demand of the market. That's also why Henkel decided to invest it into that to enable and accelerate the customer innovation. The Battery Engineering Center here in Düsseldorf is the first of its kind. It's a groundbreaking laboratory where we're pioneering in a new era of customer support. And as I said, it's only the first one. And the next one is already currently in the ramp-up phase. It's located in the US, in Madison Heights. In addition to that, we will build up a battery center in Shanghai, in China. Also here, we will leverage the expertise from the other two centers to ensure that we also create here the same standard as on the other sites. In addition to the battery engineering centers, we will also establish a global network of experts focusing on battery applications to ensure that we all act on the same standard and are able to support our customers on a global basis. Circularity is for us for sure also one of the big topics of today. Means we are looking as an adhesive supplier into how we can deep bond our products. We have already quite some interesting solutions, like for example serviceable gasketings, which ensure that a battery box is sealed properly but can be reopened in case it's needed to be repaired or be recycled. But that's not all what we offer. We also have invested into a large team of dedicated chemists looking in depth into the different debonding solutions. Here we have already some interesting solution on a lab scale, where we today to work together with our engineers to bring them from R&D level to the automotive components. In that regard, we work closely together with our customers.